Everyone, this is Nikki with Women of Double Honor. Today's topic is self-discipline. How disciplined are you? You know, we are so used to doing everything for every other person. Whenever we hear the bell of other people's troubles, we run and solve the problem. Whenever we hear, you know, like someone crying, we run to solve the problem. I don't say that we should not help anybody. I am not saying that we should not be pathetic, that we should not be comforting, that we should not have a soft heart towards people's trouble. But the problem is, how soft-hearted are you to your own issues, to your own development, to your own discipline? Are you disciplined enough? Are you self-disciplined enough? What do you do daily to confirm this? How many hours a day do you spend on yourself to develop yourself so that you can give more? I heard a saying that if you want to earn more, you have to learn more. If you want to earn more, then you have to be more. Okay? Someone else said that success is what you become. Okay? Success is what you give when you become something. Alright, so people, ladies and gentlemen, how disciplined are you? How do you pay yourself? Do you go on paying everybody around? By paying, I mean helping everybody that comes around you, which is good. But more so, two times or more than you help those people, you help yourself. Okay, because I have issues. I consult women. And sometimes couples, I give consultations, and some people complain, for example, that I've been helping my friends, I've been helping this one, but now I'm in trouble and the person is not doing anything to me. It's not helping me. Listen to me. Even if you help the whole world and you don't create some time for yourself and you don't self-discipline yourself, you know, you will get frustrated with time because people are people, okay? Human beings are human beings. And the Bible says that cursed is he who trusts in man. So even if you help everybody in town, don't expect anything in return. You are doing it for love's sake. You are doing it for Christ's sake. You are doing it because it's your duty to love. But it is also your number one duty to love yourself, to be self-disciplined, to develop yourself, to want to become more than you were yesterday. I always say this, okay? Discipline, self-discipline is a great thing, a great attitude to have. Set rules for your life. Set a beautiful daily routine that will help you to develop more, to learn more, to earn more tomorrow, okay? Don't be, Santa Claus, okay? It is good to be a Santa Claus, but be a Santa Claus also to yourself. I hope you're getting it. Don't be the one that runs about solving every other person's trouble, but you cannot sit down for 1 minute to add value to your own life, to self-discipline yourself. To ask yourself questions, which way am I heading to? Talking about self-discipline, a highly self-disciplined person, you know, don't go late to places. I have said this before in one of my videos. Do you always come late to meetings? Ask yourself the question. You know, they call it African time. If you're Africans watching, you understand what I mean. What kind of nonsense is that? If you give an appointment to somebody, if in by any way or any case that you are running late, then inform the person, let the person know, because time is life. Okay? I encounter this a lot with people, and it's really a sad situation in our lives that you will give someone an appointment days before. And most of the time, you don't even call to tell the person that you will be late or you will not be there. Until the one you made the appointment with calls. It's not a life. It's a life of lack of self-discipline. So, ladies and gentlemen, pay yourself first. Pay yourself. Be disciplined in everything that you do. Let people know you as somebody that is disciplined, okay? Set the rules. Discipline yourself and help others around you to discipline themselves too. Because if they see you doing the same, they will sit up, okay? Don't look at your husband. Don't look at your children. You rather teach them by what you do. Hope you got it today. Be self-disciplined. Be on time when you make an appointment. Pay yourself. Wake up a little bit earlier. Do some exercise. Even 5 minutes exercise can do. Read some books. Listen to some self-building teachings that will help you to be better, that will add some values to your life. Hope you got it today. All right. If you haven't read my book, Found by Mercy, I will leave a link where you get it on Amazon at the end of this video. Or if you want to invite me somewhere to teach your people or to share with your people or to communicate with your people, I am highly available and you can contact me through any of the contacts I will leave at the end of this video. All right. Give a thumbs up, comment, share, subscribe if you haven't done so, and keep on watching. Be tuned, stay tuned for more videos like this. And if you have any advice or topic that you want me to discuss, feel free to comment or contact me. I am Nikki, going to exercise. Gonna remove this after I do the Russian version. All right. Thank you for watching. Till the next time. Bye-bye.